Good morning everyone, my name is Khushi and I am going to tell you about lines and angles. And my topic is angles.
First is right angle. This is a right angle, exactly 90 degrees. This is acute angle, which is lesser than 90 degrees. Obtuse angle, which is greater than 90 degrees but less than 180 degrees. This is straight angle. It is exactly 180 degrees. This is complete angle, which is a complete, which take a complete round and it is exactly of 360 degrees. This is reflex angle, which is greater than 180 degrees but lesser than 360 degrees. This is reflex angle. Complementary angles. Complementary angles, when two angles are joined together and they form 90 degrees are called complementary angles. Supplementary angles, when two or more angles form together and form 180 degrees are known as supplementary angles. But what about linear pair and vertically opposite angles? When only two angles join and form 180 degrees, they are called linear pairs. But when more than two angles form and form 180 degrees, they are called angles on a straight line. These are angles on a straight line and this is linear pair. Vertically opposite angles. Vertically, when two lines intersect and meet at certain points, the angles formed opposite to each other are vertically opposite angles, as shown in the figure. Thank you.